so too. It might be more than one.
Get the camera, bro. Get out of my face. Seriously. Every time pop off, it's like the studio.
What's up? You look good.
So you ain't been answering the phone, texting me back. Like, I'm confused.
Ain't nobody been ignoring you.
Why you not answering the phone?
Because I'm working.
Texting me back.
Been filming. Been working.
That's cap, you're liar.
I've been traveling. How?
You always
how? This camera's right here. How?
What we doing? Like,
we doing this. What you mean?
How we doing us you. And you on Instagram you. With somebody else? Like,
who was on Instagram with?
Angela Simmons. Like, come on now.
That's Jeez, not an like, incident.
I was there. You didn't see me though.
Stop.
That's what I'm saying. Everybody saw you.
Show me where I'm holding hands. She booed up or she laying on me and she.
You're supposed to be my though. And you on the internet booed up. You think you trying to play me or something?
How did I play it?
I let you touch me and then what? Boom, you out of here.
You act like I disappeared.
You did.
Like this. Listen, listen, listen.
Hell no. You a liar, bro.
Listen.
I told you a long time ago.
Bro.
That bitch is crazy.
Hey, man, what the man, come on, chill the out. You know, on some real, you really give a about, you know I can't be in no like this. Stop.
You just talk. All you do is lie and cheat.
Cheat. I gotta be with you to cheat.
We together.
What?
Oh. Hey!
Yo! Stop! Stop! Yo! What's wrong with you, man?
You what's wrong with me?
Let it go. No, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop. Watch out. No, 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 listen, 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 listen.
Come on,
listen.
Come on, let's
go. What the f*** is wrong with this crazy-ass girl, bro?
No!
Yo!
She done cracked the mother.
It ain't even worth it, man. She tripping, bro.
Man. Here we go again.
Scott Mike Kim Bow Wow catch one win with the women.
If I tell you a lie, I'm if I tell you the truth, I'm it's like I'm either way it goes.
I just cannot do it anymore.
I just want to stay single for the rest of my life, just focus on my career and focus on my daughter.
I'm done.